A warm welcome back to the Wanderers grounds in Halifax. It's a windy, rainy day down east, but it's week 20 of the Canadian Premier League 2023 as the race for the playoffs continue and the fans are not put off one bit by the weather. Just one change from the team that drew with the champions last time out. Starts in attacking midfield position for the Englishman Callum Watson. He wears number 14. Phil Dos Santos has run the changes after that 3-1 home defeat by Atletico Ottawa. Five changes in all. Dante Campbell is back after a two-game suspension. Busiest goalkeeper in the CPL in terms of saves made this season. Shallow side again, and it's going to play for Ferrin. And there are possibilities. Ferrin, Watson, Fitzgerald. The big 6'7" inch frame.
Let the ball hit you.
Watson turning, no good pass for Caligari. Maybe as the blue jerseys funnel forward for Wanderers. Possibilities here into the area. It goes, Ferrin off the post. And yes, he was beaten, and the woodwork came to his aid. Danger inside the area remains.
tackle was uplifted. It was a lot better second half here for Halifax.
Rose's final whistle.